Sweden played Germany in a round-robin game in men's curling. The Germans had won only one of their opening six fixtures here at Sochi 2014. By comparison, Sweden had only lost one of theirs. The scores were level at 1-1 after the first three ends, but in the fourth, Sweden began to pull away. Skip Niklas Edin curled his takeout shot neatly into the house to score two and take a 3-1 lead. And they followed that with two more in the fifth. German fourth Felix Schulz's hammer throw, an attempted takeout shot, failed to remove the Swedish stone, giving the Swedes a valuable steal and putting them 5-1 in front. Germany pulled two back in the sixth end and scored one more in the eighth end after Schulze got his takeout shot just right. But Sweden scored twice in the ninth with this accurate double takeout from Skip Edin. An 8-4 victory for Sweden, meaning they now top the rankings alongside China with six wins and one defeat. Germany, with six defeats, sit at the foot of the table.